New at 11, what's crawling around a Norfolk movie theater? A woman called us after she says it's something bit her inside Military Circle Mall. This after a similar incident 3 months ago, and we've received more complaints since then. So, 10 of your size, Liz Palka, called the health department to ask what can be done about this. And Liz, what'd they tell you?
Well, Tom, the interim head of environmental health tells me he is heading out to the theater tomorrow. He tells me he wants to see firsthand what the problem might be, especially after receiving another formal complaint 2 days ago.
I don't think I'll be going to any movies anytime soon.
Jackie Sprantley said her experience seeing No Good Deed at Cinemark Military Circle Mall last Friday was anything but relaxing.
It started on my finger, then it was on my neck, both sides, and my back, and I was just scratching.
During the movie, Sprantley got a good look at her arm and saw what she says is a bed bug. She said she's familiar with what the pests look like because of her profession.
I got up and I was like, I can't stay in here. That's why I'm itching like that.
Sprantley talked to the theater manager, explaining to him she was sitting in Theater 2 in the back row against the wall. Then she found where her neck and shoulders had turned red from the bites. She called Norfolk's Public Health Department and formally complained.
We had the inspector to go out today and investigate that one that came in on Monday.
Interim Environmental Health Manager Harry Bennett said that inspector didn't find anything during the visit. He added there have only been two formal complaints recently about bugs at this movie theater. Not everyone reports a pest problem to the health department, and this alleged problem keeps coming back. So he will go to the movie theater himself on Thursday.
I just want to make sure a second set of eyes might pick up something that the first set of eyes didn't.
Bennett said managers are having Terminix come out to treat Theater 2 where Sprantley saw the movie Friday, and the back rows are closed off to patrons. Bennett will make any additional recommendations that could stop whatever is leaving people red and itchy.
We'll tell them what we think based on what we see.
Hopefully they'll treat it, and 3 months from now we won't have someone else calling the health department or making a complaint about this.
Bennett said the health department can't take any drastic action with the theater. That's because it does not have any authority over the theater rooms, only the concession area. Treating and making sure the problem is addressed is up to Cinemark. The health department will follow up with them, though. I'm Liz Palka, 10 on your side.